Hi, this is Jayesh Menon here. I'm, a pass out of the 2005 batch from ICFI Bangalore. Currently, I'm working as a research director with Ipsos. It's been about 15 years of work in the MR industry, market research industry, handling a lot of big assignments with, a lot of leading FMCG players kind of thing. So my association with ICFI is way back to 2005, where it's been, really wonderful journey, where I think these were the initial years when ICFI was getting setting up, and we had a wonderful time at the campus, both with colleagues and the professors within ICFI. So it's been a wonderful journey with a lot of the case study discussions and the kind of, the fests we have had and the kind of interactions primarily we have had. It was never a question answer learning curriculum per se, it was more of interactive, and the kind of experience sharing which the professors do, who have both Indian and the international experience, is something which has really helped us a lot. The curriculum structure per se is something which is really benefiting, because of a substantial amount of time which the curriculum allows us to be with the industry through the summer internship project and the management research projects towards the end, something which has really helped me a lot to finalize my career, and being there in the research for last 15 years. The HPR case studies, the kind of roles which the professors push you for having in the management fest, and participating in that, and helping you also understand some very setting up, some very basic discipline around, reading some of the business papers. You never understood, what was the importance for something like that. I think nowadays when you speak to clients, a lot of those discussions and habits help me a lot in terms of having fruitful conversations, the brand equity reading. So it's been a wonderful journey, and with people from different parts of the country, the kind of discussions, the point of views which your colleagues share while you are doing the curriculum with them is something which adds a lot of value, because different perspectives is what helps us on the business front. It's not a one-dimensional thinking which really helps. So it's been a wonderful journey with IBS. I think I would, it's a journey well worth taking, because it's a great curriculum. I think that advantage, the IBS advantage, I would say, is that a wonderful set of curriculum which has a good balance of industry experience and typical, unlike atypical colleges, it has the 3-month, 4-month period for both of these research projects, which helps you to spend quite a bit of time with the company where you are working with, because shorter duration sometimes really don't help you. Tend to have a larger time spent with the company to understand how they work, and the kind of interactions you have with your guide during that time, and the company guide which you have, really helps you first understand, is this your area of interest where you want. So that's, I think, the best part of the curriculum. Beyond that, I think the kind of HBR case studies and the live discussions which we have, the way the classrooms are set up with certain role plays and discussions, I think go a long way. I think when you do it, you probably don't realize, what's the benefit. But I think when you join the corporate world is when you are really, benefited by the kind of point of views you set up, the kind of interactions which you have. So it's been a great journey, so I wish you all good luck, and hope you guys come out with a lot of enriching experience and a lot of knowledge when you pass out from ICFI.